resort called Omni Resort. And so I'm recording after we got our room, did the reservations and all that, because I don't want my viewers to wait for like 3 years. And now we're here. So when I actually came in, they welcomed me with a kids bag full of things. I'm sorry what I just did. I'm sorry. I needed to, okay? Don't judge me. And so right now we're going to explore the resort. And once we're done, I'll show you everything I got in there. I haven't really checked yet.
This is all of the stuff that is in this hotel. Well, I think mostly all of it. And yeah, show which way to go. It is actually in Orlando Champions Gate, I believe it's called. Once again, it's called Omni Resort. It says the beautiful lazy river. I'm doing that for sure. I'm lazy. Oh, and I forgot to say. Also, I think I hear somebody in the lazy river. They're shouting at me. I think they're saying, like and subscribe. Now that's a pretty nice thing for someone to say, I'd think. Yeah, you know what you guys should do? You should go down below and like and subscribe, just like the man said. Here they give you a complimentary tube for you to go down in. Whoa. This is the lazy river. I'm pretty sure this is the end of the lazy river. Yeah, it's the lazy river, and there's a slide over there that takes you into the lazy river. Pretty sure the lazy river connects with the actual pool, and then through again. Okay, I'll stop. I'm sorry. And this is the wave pool. So when I came in, remember how I told you I'd show you this? Yeah, let's open it and see what I got. Because I haven't really checked yet. Kids, Omni Kids Crew Activity Book. Okay, that's an activity book. Crayons. I don't know what this is. Here, let me show it to you guys. Or am I holding it upside down? Oh, it's a soccer field. I was holding it upside down. It's a soccer field. Memory matchup card game. And then there's this binoculars. The DIY binoculars. Cool. I like this. And also the view is great from this window over here. Not in the way you're looking. There's no window over there. Yeah, right here. Look over here.
This window has a nice view, but I'll show you in the morning so you can get the best perspective.
We are heading to a breakfast buffet. We are at this breakfast buffet, and I'll show you the view later. Sorry, I totally forgot over my night's sleep. I'm refreshed, and oh boy, am I about to chug food down my throat. This looks strange and tasty.
Sally, I've been here for 7 years. Sometimes people know me as the omelet lady, because that's what I love to do. The most important thing is to cook with love. Without it, it's just a plain omelet.
By the way, this place is called the Art of Breakfast, and the Art of Breakfast is awesome. My stomach agrees. And now we're gonna go get myself an omelet. Custom omelet.
And
you enjoy it.
Okay. And how would you like? What would you like?
Lots of cheese and lots of olives.
Okay, very good.
Very simple. The simplest one today, huh?
Well, we've had some simple ones. Okay, lots of olives. And I have cheddar, mozzarella, the combination of both, Swiss, American, feta. Wow, lots of cheese.
Yeah, I'm going to go with mozzarella, cheddar, and Swiss.
Okay, very good. I also have American. Okay, no problem.
Do you have pepper jack and cheese?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I've been looking for it for over a year, but I haven't seen it in a while.
Alrighty. It's fine.
Okay.
I never knew you were supposed to roast olives.
Well, here we do it a little different than other places. Other places, they do the egg first, then they put in the veggies. But you don't kind of roast it because that's the way they do it. But when I do roast it, it brings out the flavor and it tastes a whole lot better.
Does it become crunchier?
Not really, because we're not letting it roast for half an hour or anything like that. Just get it warm, get the chill out. It still stays soft. And you can keep the flavor. Okay, what would you like to be when you grow up? Like you said, let's wait around and see.
Yes.
Excellent. Now, this part I cannot do at home.
Whoa!
I don't want to splatter my kitchen.
You sure want to splatter this place, don't you?
Oh, yeah, this here I can splatter. I clean it up. I get paid, but not at home.
Very nice Swiss cheese.
Oh yeah. Everything here, I try to keep it as fresh as possible.
Oh wow, that looks really good.
Oh yeah. Plus I added something extra. Love. Without it, it would be an ugly apple. All right. Ooh, let's see if it comes out. Okay, it did. All right? Enjoy, honey. You're very welcome. So,
I hope you enjoyed the view. Pretty good, wasn't it? And soon I'll be joining some friends. Currently I'm reading a really good book. It's over there, Big Nate, Art for Book Series. So I'll be meeting some friends and then I'll be hitting the pool.
lazy river now. We're about to begin. I mean, it hasn't really been all lazy and mellow how I thought it would be until now. Yeah. Peace. I'm out.
I'm in love with your body. I'm in love.
Crazy River so much I came back for another go, and maybe a few more. Oh, here comes the bubbles. Oh yeah, the Crazy River's about to turn into the Crazy River. Second reaction. So anyway guys, thank you for watching, and be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And this is the end of my trip to Omni, and I'll see you guys in the next video.